Do you know what's the best thing about embedded finance products? Well, the fact that you don't really notice they are there till they actually are. And this time we want to give you two examples from a sector that we as FTS Group don't explore so frequently, but it's because we want you to understand the magnitude and the importance of this phenomenon. So the first one is from a well-known company, Tesla, who developed its own insurance in order to benefit from the driving data and plan insurance policies accordingly. And the second one is from the riding sharing app Lyft, who allows the drivers that owns its own debit card to be paid directly from the company and not from the users. And what about you? Can you think about other examples of embedded finance products? Let us know.